far in, you can't under it, right? So control, put on the hip. It's really important that I climb and I change my angle. I'm just trying to knock the guy over like this and I'm parallel with him. It's not going to work. So I want to change my angle. Really climb up here, guys. Put your foot toward the head, toward the opposite shoulder. Then I can knock them off balance. If I can't knock them off balance here, at least I'm in an angle to switch to attack to the arm bar if I can't sweep them over. But I should be able to sweep them over. Here, here. Don't leave space here, guys. Reel yourself in. Put your heel in. Step over. Pinch. Arm bar, guys. You know, when we wear cups a lot, you know, I've always worn a cup ever since I did Kempo Karate, because I start off just kicking in the nuts, right? So, you know, when we wear cups, we're used to doing the arm bar right down the middle. That's actually the incorrect way to do it, guys. So, you guys know to follow the pinky and all that, right? You should always do the arm bar over to the side, okay? That's really the correct way to do it. It's over your thigh. So if you ever get caught in the street with no cup, you're not going to be hurting yourself tapping out. Well,
I'm cool.
But, yeah.